Do you have issues in meditation with trying to quieting or still your mind? You just can't get it to be quiet. It just goes on and on and on. I hear so many people complain about that, and I've had trouble with that from time to time. Maybe you have problems with visualization. You just can't. You get in there and you just see darkness. You just can't visualize anything. Some people have issues with visualization. And some people have, you know, a little more problems with their energy. Maybe they can't heighten their vibrations, or they can't open all their chakras. Some people need help with their mental power or their mental focus. Maybe you want to help with your magical skills or your craft. You know, maybe you want to heighten your senses or your psychic abilities, or you just need a little help on your spiritual development. Everyone is different. You know, at some point, some of us have needed a little help, a little push from time to time, and that's okay. I've created this wonderful course called Plant Shamanism. My name is Reverend Penelope Stewart. I've been working with my master plant for over 20 years. And some of you are asking, what is a master plant? I don't know what a master plant is. Well, a master plant is a plant that helps you understand the spirit of another plant. And the master plant can vary from person to person. So it doesn't have to be the same master plant. Now, my experience with my master plant discovery was not intentional. It was totally by accident, I promise you. But needless to say, my life has been forever changed by the experience. So it was a wonderful, beautiful accident. I appreciate it now, but it was not intentional how I found my master plant. Today I'm here to give you a short introduction about what to expect in my plant shamanism course. The course is designed to teach you how to incorporate psychedelic plant into your spiritual practices. In this course, we'll focus only on one particular plant, which is my master plant. Now, plant shamanism has been around and is the oldest tradition in cultures around the world, both mundane and magical. Shamans and spiritual seekers have been using plants for millennia. It's been around for millions and millions of years since the beginning of time. Our ancestors have been using ethnogens, plants, psychedelics, psychoactive plants to raise their consciousness. They are teacher plants. They're a gift from the plant kingdom. They are conscious raising medicines. Now, they are one of the most common sacred ways for gaining knowledge of the universe. You're going to learn a lot about this in this course. The plants seem to communicate with animals as well as humans, as their psychoactive molecules join certain brain receptors within humans. Depending on the psychic skills, as well as the intent of the shaman or the spiritual seeker, the plant can exchange information with this embedded intelligence. That is a really cool process. We talk about that in our course too. That's a really neat course to cover. So, like I said, you're going to learn a lot of stuff in this course. By consciously extending and refining what we take in with our senses, we can cross the boundary of the physical world of plants and enter into the higher dimensions of plant life. Merging your consciousness with it while sensing the qualities and healing intentions, such mindfulness forms the basis of recognizing the essence of plants and how they work within the human soul. Now, I have to give you a word of caution here. You are your own person. You have to make your own choices. If this course resonates with you, then take it. But I take no responsibility for any individual who comes into harm through the use of psychedelics or psychoactive plants. Please seek out a professional or someone experienced if you've never worked with these sorts of plants. And certain substances may be illegal in your state or your country. It is your responsibility to know the laws before doing anything that's illegal or dangerous. So make sure you do your research, check things out. If you need an experienced person or professional, go ahead and do that. But we're going to be learning a lot of things in this course, and it's a really cool course. By learning the culture, historic use of plants, we may gain a deeper and more accurate understanding of the roles plants play within our lives. We talk about what plant spirit shamanism is, how to commune with plant, how to prepare to work with the plant, and an idea of what it means to communicate with plant spirit. So you're going to be learning some really neat stuff in this course, and I'm really excited about it and be able to share my firsthand knowledge with this. This is nothing I've heard. These are my true experience, my firsthand experiences with this. So, you know, I just love sharing this knowledge with others. Now you're going to learn how to use the plant for your spiritual development and advancement. You're going to learn a lot about the religious and spiritual history of the plant, the spiritual benefits, and how to create your healing and spiritual advancement rituals. Now, if this course interests you, please don't hesitate to sign up. Light and love.